Hello Python programmers, this is Arun. In this video, we are going to see about a Python project which is based on the multivariate regression algorithm using sklearn library in Python. We are going to apply the algorithm on the dataset of car data which contains some features which is help you to define the price of the cars. So this algorithm is a multivariate regression algorithm, which means we are using multiple number of features or multiple number of variables to predict the target. So this is one of the important machine learning project. And if you have the basic understanding of linear regression formula, then this video is easy for you. Suppose if you are new to the linear regression and you don't know the basics about that, kindly check this project video. It will help you to understand this project. Okay. So before starting this video, do like, share, comment, and subscribe. These things will motivate me to produce more good content in Python programming. And one more thing is, I created a new Discord server for this channel, and if you want to interact with other Python geeks like you, then join our Discord server. If you want to ask any doubts about Python, then ping me on Twitter, and Instagram is also available. All the links are in the description. So check those links. Let's start this video. Look at this. This is our sample data, which is actually present in the car dataset. It has 9 columns. Except the selling price, all the columns are considered as features. So using those features, we are going to find out the selling price. Okay. First one is the brand column, which contains the brand of the car. Year column contains the data of the cars which were brought in the year. Selling price is our target column, which we are going to predict. And the present price column has the data of current market price of the car. Okay. The prices here are mentioned as a float data type. Take the value 3.35. It is a float value, but we need to consider this value as 3,35,000 rupees. And this dataset has some other features like fuel type and transmission type and owner type. So we will see later. We are going to use some features from this dataset, and using those features, we are going to predict the selling price of the car. This is the agenda of this video. The car price is based on the features. If any one feature changes its character, then it will affect the target variable and you will get different results. So you need to remember this theory before we entering into this project. Okay, so let's move to the script. Here you can see the equation of the multivariate regression. In the linear regression, you can perform the binary classification only. That means you can only perform with the single number of features. And this equation is used to add n number of features to your model. Here y is our target variable that is depend on the x. The x is our feature variable, and m is the coefficient of x, and finally c is the intercept. These two variables are help you to tune the performance of the machine learning model that we are going to create. Okay, so this is the explanation of this equation. Let's move to the coding part. Look at my Jupyter notebook. I imported the required libraries for this project. You all know these libraries, so let me skip the explanations of this. If you want the explanations, check out my previous videos. It will save some time. Okay. Now create a variable df and type pandas.read.csv. In this method, you have to pass the car data CSV file. I will upload this dataset on my Telegram. If you want to try this project, you can download this dataset from my Telegram channel. The Telegram channel link in the description, so check those links. So when you run this block, you can see our original dataset file. I already explained the dataset and its features. You can see that it has 301 rows and 9 columns are currently present in our dataset. Before starting the training process, we have to do the pre-processing techniques on our dataset. Pre-processing means cleaning your dataset, which means if some unwanted columns are present in the dataset, and that will create no impact on your model. You can simply drop those columns from your dataset. So it is called data cleaning. Here the car name is there, but we don't need that feature. It is an unwanted feature in our dataset. So we can drop that column from the dataset. And two more unwanted columns are there, that is owner and present price of the car. So we can drop these two columns from our dataset. We don't need that column present price because we are going to track the selling price only. So if you think it is needed one, you can add this feature. Okay. So let's create a new variable inputs and type data frame.drop and pass three columns which you wanted to drop from your dataset. Now we collected all these features from the dataset. So it's the time to create a target variable. Create a variable target and type data frame.sellingPrice. This variable holds the separate value of the selling price data frame. Now we have collected all the requirements for training the multivariate algorithm. Before that, you have to do one change on your dataset, and that is very important. Look at the dataset. Some columns have string data types, but generally in machine learning, the algorithm doesn't process the strings. As a machine learning student, you have to change the string data into numerical data. For the conversion, you have to use one module from the sklearn that is called label encoder. There are so many ways to replace the string values into numerical values. I mostly prefer this straightforward approach. It gave the better results for me. You can also use this module label encoder. It is a pretty straightforward code. If you use this code, you don't need to worry about other complex syntaxes. Okay, so let's do the conversion. For the conversion, you need to create a new column on the input data frame that is called fuel type N. N means numerical data. This column will store the numerical values for the replacement of string values that is present in the fuel type column. The input dataset contains two string data columns. We have to change the another one, that is the transmission type. So create a column transmission type which will store the transmission numerical conversion data. Okay, so we created two variables. For implementing the numerical conversion, you have to type numerics.fit_transform. In this method, you have to pass the string data column which needs the numeric conversion. So run this block. If you didn't face any errors, you are successfully done the conversion. So let's run this block. You can see that it successfully created a new columns and it contains the replacement values for the string values. We done this process. Now we need to apply the linear regression algorithm on the two data frames. Before the implementation, you have to drop these fuel type and transmission type string data columns. After we done this process, now our data set is ready for the implementation. Create a variable model and create an object linear regression. And next you need to fit the algorithm on the two data frames that are inputs N and target. So type model.fit and pass inputs N and target data frames, which will help you to train the data with this algorithm. So we trained our algorithm. Now we need to predict the prices. Create a variable predict and type model.predict, and in this method give some values so it will predict the price of the car. Okay. Looks like this predicted value is slightly higher than the original value. This means we removed some important features from the data set like present price. So if we add that feature, this model gets some good accuracy of prediction. So I will show you. Here I just added that feature. Let me run this program. You can see that this predicted value is closer than the actual value. So that's all about this video. If you like this video, give a like and subscribe and share for more interesting scripts in Python. And thanks for watching and thank you. See you on next video.